Selecting great canines for elders or anyone else can be a fun and enhancing process. However, it starts with assessing the needs and wants of a prospective owner, which might be you or a liked one. Everybody has a unique set of choices, so the kind of pet that makes the best animal will vary from one older adult to another. Some seniors gravitate towards smaller pet dogs that can cuddle in a lap, while others prefer larger pets that can romp around and play fetch. Besides those general considerations, it's also essential to consider what type of pet dog will fit your way of life. When looking at the best canines for elders, here are some things to consider. Energy level. Various canines have various energy requirements. An Australian Shepherd may be able to get the workout he or she requires by running around your home if you prepare to live on a country farm. On the other hand, if you reside in a small apartment or have mobility issues, you might look for a less energetic pet dog. Size. Size is another key element to consider when choosing a floofer for elders. While large canine breeds can work as watchdogs, they're also more likely to knock you over if they get thrilled. They also have larger cravings, implying you'll need to spend more on food compared to a smaller canine. Big pets likewise have a higher risk of particular medical conditions consisting of hip dysplasia, so owning a larger canine may also sustain greater vet bills. Grooming. Some canines need more skin and coat maintenance than others. Some pet dogs require regular brushing and hairstyles, while others can just be bathed every couple of weeks. Prior to selecting a canine, consider just how much upkeep you'll need to perform. Be reasonable about the quantity of time and energy you can take into grooming your pet dog. Now that we have that out of the way, let's have a look at the different breeds you might want to think about getting for elders. Number 1. Bichon Frise. The fluffy little Bichon Frise is a cheerful and affectionate dog that makes an excellent buddy. With a typical weight of about 7 to 12 pounds, this little breed is incredibly simple to handle for many people. Bichons are likewise fairly simple to train. The Bichon will need to be groomed periodically, however, is otherwise fairly low maintenance. Many Bichon owners choose to take their canine to a professional groomer on a monthly basis or more. Moderate exercise on a daily basis is typically sufficient to keep the Bichon delighted and healthy as long as it has your friendship. Number 2. Shih Tzu. The elegant Shih Tzu flourishes with plenty of love and attention. This outbound breed is likewise excellent with kids, making them an ideal playtime buddy for the grandchildren. The Shih Tzu is an affectionate canine who takes pleasure in hanging out with her family pet parent, whether it's snuggling or accompanying them throughout the house. Plus, this breed is pleasant and inviting to other individuals and family pets. While many Shih Tzus are extremely peaceful dogs, some do snore. Number 3. Poodle. The poodle is a remarkably intelligent canine that is easy to train and excited to please. This dog breed does not need a ton of workout. One strong walk each day suffices. They're content to lounge and cuddle with members of the family. Unlike other pet types, they form strong bonds with multiple family members. Poodles are perfect for senior couples as they're mild and nurturing. They do need grooming every 4 to 6 weeks. However, they do not shed, making them a terrific option for seniors. They also come in different sizes, including the small toy poodle, mini poodle, and standard poodle. Number 4. Boston Terrier. Searching for a smaller-sized buddy pet dog who will be absolutely dedicated to you? Boston Terriers are adaptable, friendly, mild-tempered pets whose favorite activity is sitting quietly with their owners. They are simple to train and don't bark much. That makes them appropriate for the apartment or condo life. Their grooming needs are minimal because their short, smooth coat, which resembles a black and white tuxedo, is easy to take care of. However, they don't do well in hot weather. Number 5. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. The Cavalier is a cherished puppy-like spaniel that is versatile and caring. When cuddled up beside its owner, this is a little pet that is typically the happiest. This breed normally weighs about 11 to 18 pounds and is simple to train and manage. The Cavalier has some grooming requirements such as regular hair brushing, ear cleaning, and possibly the periodic journey to a groomer. Overall, Cavaliers are preferred amongst those who enjoy small, snuggle companions and are well-suited for apartment or condo living. Number 6. Pembroke Welsh Corgi. For more active seniors who take pleasure in outdoor expeditions such as strolling on nature tracks, the vibrant and daring Pembroke Welsh Corgi, typically described as the Corgi, is an excellent match. With their charming little legs and sparkly eyes, Corgis win over the hearts of kids, grown-ups, and elder folks alike. The sociable Corgi wants to take part in every occasion, and its fun-loving and animated character makes his canine shine. Corgis are protective, devoted to their families, and make outstanding guard dogs. But this energetic breed is prone to barking when left alone too long or if they don't receive adequate pet dog workout. Number 7. Cocker Spaniel. The Cocker Spaniel regularly ranks amongst the very best pets for seniors. They weigh 20 to 30 pounds and have a lifespan of 10 to 14 years. These dogs do not have bottled up energy they require to expel, but they require routine strolls and other workouts to keep healthy muscles. Cocker Spaniels are people pleasers, so they're simple to train, and their long coats need regular brushing to avoid tangles. While these pets can reside in apartments or condos, they do best in environments where they can play. Number 8. Beagle. Are you an active, outdoorsy type who delights in long walks? You might get along well with a beagle. These canines are energetic, friendly animals who enjoy playing. They are fun, get along well with others, and are relaxed characters who think about everyone they satisfy to be their brand new best buddy. Bred as hunting hounds, beagles are a scent-driven breed and will most likely always be in pursuit of a fascinating smell. It's crucial to have a safely fenced yard and monitor these pets closely. Number 9. Greyhound. How can a racing dog be good for older adults? You might be amazed to learn that greyhounds are not the high-energy canines lots believe they are. Greyhounds will take pleasure in daily walks and the periodic chance to run. Most tend to be couch potatoes that enjoy loafing around with their owners. They are normally really responsive to training and therefore easy to deal with, although most weigh about 60 to 80 pounds. The Greyhound is a breed to consider if you like bigger dogs but don't like the stress that comes along with managing one. A lot of Greyhounds were previously ex-race pets that end up in shelters, so make sure to inspect your regional shelters and Facebook groups to embrace the beautiful Greyhound and give them a better life. Number 10. French Bulldog. Called a Frenchie, the joyful French Bulldog is easy to take care of and please, making them an excellent fur friend for a senior person. It's difficult to resist this endearing, one-of-a-kind breed. The funny French Bulldog grows off of receiving and providing love. Brilliant, curious, and spirited, this absolutely captivating breed gets along with other family pets and people. Comparable to Bulldogs, Frenchies tend to snore and snort. The French Bulldog's brief, glossy coat does not shed much, so it's fairly easy to brush. But the wrinkles on this breed's face should be cleaned up often. All the canines mentioned earlier have their own delightful qualities. It merely comes down to preference. If you are considering any of these breeds, don't forget to check your local shelter and consider rescuing your new furry family member. Check out this playlist for more details on popular pet breeds. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notices so you do not miss more videos about our preferred animal pooches and far more. See you in the next video!